happy.
Hello, Andrew. How are you feeling?
Oh, not so good. I feel really sick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't feel so good.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm scared.
Okay, Andrew. I just got the exact medicine for you.
We all need a good sense of humor. A merry heart doeth good like a medicine. God created us to be able to laugh at things that are funny. I'm sure that even God has a sense of humor, especially when I look at some of the things and people he has created and the funny situations he lets them get into. You can sometimes be too serious and too sober about some things and take some things too seriously, especially yourself. If you can laugh at yourself and your own silly mistakes, it's a big help to you and also helps keep you humble. God wants us to enjoy living, and as Martin Luther said, our main purpose in life is to love God and enjoy Him forever. And also help others to do the same by telling them of God's love and our happy life together. Whenever people come to visit our homes, they always notice the joy, the happiness, the laughter, the smiles, the radiant faces, the cheerful voices, and happy praises. They can't believe how happy we are, and it's this happiness and joy that they want to have too. Even the martyrs didn't die sadly or sorrowfully, but singing and shouting and praising God. We have more to be happy about than anybody else in the world. We have the happy love of Jesus, who takes all our burdens and problems and makes us happy too. So don't worry about it. Don't take yourself too seriously. Stop and praise the Lord and have a good laugh at yourself and how you can't do anything without the Lord. Smile, cheer up. Fret not thyself for tomorrow. Enjoy today and take things as they come, and let tomorrow take care of itself.
We're a pretty funny bunch of people.
We're different from the rest of the world, but we're doing the job, and they're not. So we need to be able to laugh at ourselves and have a good joke on ourselves. Because you're the funniest thing God ever made. Just don't overdo it, as there's a time for everything. A time to laugh and a time to weep. But let's always be able to smile through our tears. Let's show the world a little more heaven. Have a little holy laughter. Laugh in the spirit. Rejoice and be exceeding glad. For great is your reward in heaven.